drive. Just appear to be manufactured homes or trailers sitting up here on a mountain. It's a 55 plus senior area. Obviously there's more to it than just the seniors. But boy, do they have a view. Because they'd be looking at Lake Mead. It's one of the communities within Boulder City. Wow, look at that, huh? The things you find with Dano Vision. And look at here. You got a Volkswagen bus, bay window bus. See, they look like the trailers, double wides, or manufactured houses. That's my take anyway. Big palm trees, huh? Not a bad view to back up to, huh? Bouncy in a Dano, man. You see the wind blowing. Trump flag. United States flag ripping in the wind. Wide over beige. Lake Tahoe Land and Mount Tamalapia. Let's go up the hill. Lake Mountain Estates, senior community, it says. I've been wanting to come up here, but wasn't planning on doing it right at this time. And I say that because what got me up here was as I was going up Boulder Highway, a Model A truck had come down. And I did a turn as soon as I could, and I thought it came in this area. I've yet to find it. But this is what I found. It's a nice community here. Got a swimming pool. Look at that. Look at that view. How do you do? Wow. So, let me ask you a question. Would you rather be up here with a view of the lake or down a lake like where I'm at? We're gonna almost walk to the lake. That's a hard one. Hard question, I know. Let's continue on up. I got one's for sale. Good location. Places are nice, huh? Just love the view. Wonder how many are occupied year round. Fellas doing some landscape. Probably doing some pool work. Yeah. Side roads here. I'll leave that for another time. I want to get the gist of the cruise. Drive and Mount Hunter Way. One's available. Some a little more modern. It's called Aaron Way. It just ends up being a cul-de-sac, but look at that. I like it. check what the population is of Boulder. Seeing these little pockets here, it's bigger than I thought. I think of Boulder, I think of the historical portion of Boulder. Small little town. A lot of old homes. But this is all a part of it. More mileage for your dollar out here. Just depends on what you like. If you continue to descend, watch for sheep. How many of you have that sign in your neighborhood? Keep an eye out for the sheeps. Old Dodge truck. Isabel Drive. Goes to another street that I guess goes back up. But we're on a mission. I'm going down. Here is Pacifica Way. Tall garages. RV capability. Streets for these neighborhoods are just pretty nice. There are a couple of view lots available. And a lot of these garages are muscle cars, hot rods, classics, antiques. Wow, look at that. Oh. Do we go up there? What do you think? I'll see why not. It doesn't say private, does it? Hunker it down in low gear. Press down accelerator of this Dano Transit van. Boom. Coming down will be fun too. At least it's paved. Lined with palm trees. It's for sale, or a lot is. Wow. seen this from the highway. I think it is a private drive. Oops. Looks like I got like 3 or 4 houses up here. Yeah. A couple hot Chevy S10 trucks. Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? See from the highway over here. I look over this way. I've seen this. Now I know how to get to it. Maybe now you're all wondering why, or knowing why, I haven't made it back at home. Like every day I keep discovering something I've never seen before. And not only my eyes, but your eyes get to see it too. Let's go down a little bit more. Let me show you the front of where we were just at. They got boulderboats.com. That's what we just were up there, up on top. That's what we just saw. Let's stop and get a snapshot. Lighten out a little bit. Better picture. Wait till it focuses and shoot. There you go. No outlet. Excellent views of Lake Mead. It's cool how they put those rocks, make walls. I think they're concreted together and just placed. Places I'd have to stay home, wouldn't be able to get out and venture along the highways and byways of America. Look at that. wider now a little bit. Wow. Dead end. Dead end to a cul-de-sac.